Kepler gets to it. Greeted there by Phil Kessel. 5 seconds left in the period. It's popped out. Malkin scores! 3.6 seconds left in the second. And the Penguins get one back.
Well, once again, the power play for the Pittsburgh Penguins, a difference maker. They have a 1-3-1 setup, but you don't want to give this group much structure. You want them to be creative, make their plays, try to create their two-on-ones. What a pass from Crosby. He's able to jump on that loose puck. He knows where he wants to go with it before he gets it. And delivers a perfect behind-the-back, backhand pass, and Malkin.